I caught myself before I went into a 5-minute monologue being muted. Hi, everybody. Her buddy. Hi, Robonyan. I'm doing good. How are you? Hi, Monkey Bacon. We're still in side quest country. We're still doing side quests, but I finished a batch of them yesterday. So now we've got some more to do. I've got some more things to do. I don't feel like doing the combat ones, but I'll do the summon finish the summon crystals and the lifespring ones and the towers. And then the actual side quests. So let's do that. Thank you for the 7-stream streak. Say that 3 times. 7-stream streak. 7-stream streak. Blah, blah. Oh, yep. Thank you for stopping by, Robonyan. Yeah. See you later. Alright, who's got sword quests? Oh, this is Broden. Good friend of mine's in need of assistance with a repair job, but with my health troubles, I fear I do more harm than good, etc. Alright. Cat!
How did you even get your hands on a cactuar? They're not local, right?
Look, it's a kitty. A cactuar, a dog, another dog, and a kitty. Wow. Okay, are you the end? Yep. Hey, buddy. What's up?
That you've been feeling under the weather lately.
Word gets around fast. Didn't expect you to worry about me. But since you're here, can I ask you a favor? A friend of mine wanted me to help her fix one of the old Republic windmills, but I'm in no condition to do that. Do you think you could instead?
I think we should help. If not for him, we'd probably be back in Hojo's lab.
I like how they kind of showcase like one other character with them as we're doing these side quests. It's kind of nice that it's like throughout, nobody gets like one too much focus over everybody else. But them being the only one in the side quest is kind of nice.
Probably my misspent youth. Paying the price for it now. Hindsight's 20/20.
Headaches and dizziness, huh? Anything else?
Sometimes I hear voices, I guess. Call for me.
Oh!
Urging me to go somewhere.
Woo!
Sounds pretty crazy, saying it aloud.
Where are you telling you to go? Where are they telling you to go, Broden? Where are you trying to go? Where are you trying to go, Broden?
I was a company grunt years ago. But when my parents died, I got out to take care of the family business. Been running the place ever since. I'll spare you the grisly details and just say they stole my life from me, my family, my home. Is that reason enough for you?
But I thought Calm was your home.
Not anymore. This isn't the Calm I grew up in. My Calm was destroyed by Shinra. And this? A soulless imitation. but I stayed. Because I won't let myself forget what those bastards took.
Living in hate can poison a man.
Thank you. My friend's name is Mildred. You should be able to find her somewhere around the old settlement, out on the cliffside. Look for the windmills.
Tell me more about your voices. All right, where are we going? Way out, y'all. Speak with Mildred. I was gonna say, are there always... Yeah, there's always bunnies around. Why is there always bunnies around? Look, there they are. Hi, bunnies. They are not scared of me at all. Well, never mind, they are. They just take a minute to start running. They're not as reactive as real live bunnies. Dun, dun, na, 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 na. I love the sound effects of just knocking shit over. Mildred!
Did Broden send you? I'm glad for the company. Ain't she a sight to behold? A relic of the Republic of Junon. Shinra can't make them like this, let me tell you. I'm itching to scrape the rust off, get her moving again. Easier said than done, unfortunately. The rotor's missing a key component, one that's a bitch to find. Which is where you come in. I'm gonna need your help to get me that part. So, what do you want to know? We go way back. Like, way back. The two of us skipped town when we were young, you know? Thought we'd experience what the world had to offer. Eventually, we went our separate ways. He joined the military, and I became an engineer. Well, turned out he was a natural-born trooper. Was even handpicked to take part in a super-secret experiment. It wasn't long after that. At the time we reconnected, he'd already put that life behind him.
What experiment?
Have to ask him. Though I doubt he'd tell you.
Interesting.
Certainly won't tell me, at any rate. Whatever they did to him, though, has something to do with this.
Interesting.
He's been to doctor after doctor, but all the tests come back inconclusive. So I'm digging through old Republic archives. Looking for something that might help. Something a doctor might overlook. Just hope I find what he needs soon. Not through any shop, that's for sure. It's out of production, so you'll have to make it yourself. So, first things first. The transmuter chip. Once you got that squared away, it should be as easy as popping in the materials you need. Piece of cake, right? Windmill's counting on you, friend.
Perhaps I can be of service. If you wish to learn more about the Republic of Junon, I recommend visiting Life Springs. The knowledge they contain will reveal the location of transmuter chips, as well as other points of interest. I hope that helps your search.
Okay, Life Springs it is.
Fine by me. Only fitting that we learn the history of the planet as we seek to cross.
I enjoy the NPCs in this game. So we actually had a transmuter chip discovered over here, right? Yeah, right here. Let me see, it says there's one tower still missing. Oh, and it's down here, okay. So we'll go ahead and swing on by here. Oh no. I like a lot of these NPCs for the side quests. There's just enough character to them. They're not boring, but they're also not like too over the top. Not all of them anyways. Some of them definitely are. There's three artifacts, it says. Okay, that's... Okay, the transmuter chip gives us different, gives us new things to transmute. To build. You doing okay here, Tifa? Windmill gear. Gout it.
Excellent. It seems you found the transmuter chip. With it, you'll be able to create the item Mildred needs. You need only collect the requisite materials and craft the part. If you're having trouble tracking them down, then you may want to try analyzing more life springs.
All right. Well, you know what I want to do also? In addition to the music, I want to turn some of those sound effects down a little bit. Alright. Try that. Whoop! Open it back up. I need to transmute some stuff. Key item. Windmill gear. What am I missing? Quetzalcoatl Talon. I know that there's an enemy called Quetzalcoatl, right? Alright, let's see what else. What is... Procure materials. Oh! Oh, it's gonna make me fight it! Of course it's gonna make me fight it. I wanna get this one because I'm still looking for a thingy-do. What am I looking for? The divine place thingy-do. Oh! This guy again. Oh, is there another one? Are we going to a new one? Probably. One that would probably be revealed by the tower. Hi Tuba, hi Ray, how are y'all doing? Let us partake of the planet's wisdom. I am still very much in side quest country. Mithril mind changing with the times. A natural passage through the mountains between Junon and the grasslands, this mine has long served as a rich source of mithril. The mineral boasts an exquisite shimmer and remarkable strength, and was historically used to fashion the very finest weapons and armor, but it fell out of favor after Shinra developed superior synthetic materials. After the mine was closed, the Republic of Junon converted it into a tunnel for the general public, allowing travel to and from the grasslands. The glistening mithril deposits drew regular sightseers as well. Following Shinra's triumph over the Republic, however, the tunnel has been effectively abandoned. Various sections have fallen into disrepair, and the depths are host to untold dangers. I hope you feel better, Ray. Nope. Do not get on Chocobo, because we're going right back down. All right. Now we're going back to the tower. Oh, that was easy. There's bunnies here. There's always bunnies. There we go, there's a... Alright. What's up? Alright. How far close are all these things? Let's see. And that's a wall, so I don't think we can cross there, so... I think we're starting... What is over here? No. And going down here, and then probably coming down here, and then back up here. I think. Probably. Can we go? Wait. And try going around out the other way here. What are these? Get a load of these guys. They're just hopping around. Aw. Bye. Can we... Okay, cool. Okay. Okay, we got it. Wait to ice. There we go. Where is it? I think I printed the wrong summon, cause this is a fire guy. Okay, let's see. Oofa doofa. Let's see. I don't know if this is going to take me the right way. Oh! Hold on.
I'm sure this is safe.
Nope.
The pockets of the bog are damn near bottomless. Plus, there's that giant.
According to local legends, Titan possesses earth-shattering strength.
Gosh dang it, how?
Capable of crushing whole mountains with his fist. Perhaps we have him to thank for the yeah. Hills and verdant plains that comprise this region of the planet.
I noticed these aren't marked with yellow. Hmm. It's gonna be out this way. Can I get down this way? Can.
Over there.
What? Ah!
It's Sephiroth.
What?
I accidentally ran into some story. Nah. excuse me. I'm in the middle of something here. We'll get back to that in a minute. There you are. Hold on a second. Do that in Rune Factory all the time, farm and then run into story accidentally. That happens sometimes. Got all the life spring data.
Cloud! Upon It's among the refuse left over from the pipeline's construction. Though a touch far from your current location, it's a rather short chocobo ride.
Oh, that's not even far at all from a... Let's see. Easy peasy. Are we here already? All right. Three artifacts. Now, all right, we're going. Whoop. Ba-na-na-na-na. Over here. Hold. Lure out your foe, but be warned, you cannot flee from these battles. Ooh. All right.
Cloud, you have arrived in the lair of the majestic Quetzalcoatl. Make certain you're prepared before attempting to challenge it.
Let's save real quick. All right. Oh shit, it's the music.
Just figured we'd drop in.
Confirmed. Pencil bottle identified. Commencing Dagus protocol. Across between dragon and bird, the solitary pencil bottle is simply breathtaking. Indeed.
I got your number.
Week 2 ice. Good to know.
Keep it together.
Need my help, do you?
While the creature typically prefers to keep to its hunting grounds and nest, it's been sighted in riparian communities in recent years. The longer deleterious effects on its habitat have likely driven it to prey on livestock. Gaining more intel on it may help us discover a way in which we can coexist once more.
Freeze, take it
over. The grassland ecosystem is in your hands. Updating.
Deal with that.
About damn time!
Together.
All right, watch and learn. Suck on this. Bang bang. Bring it home.
Let's take over. I got this.
Yeah! Can raise a character's limit level, which in turn lock unlock more powerful limit break attacks. Limit level 1 and... Yeah. Okay. Pressing the wrong button. All right. Shiva.
Spectacular!
Hell yeah, brother! First try! Nobody died either.
Confirmed. Quetzalcoatl defeated. Amazing work as always, Cloud. Your heroic victory over that vicious creature was a feast for the eyes.
I suppose it falls to me to make my presence more tolerable.
How do you? Volume levels decreasing? Wait.
Now then, allow me to congratulate
you. Bro, why'd you even make her? I can craft my own cushions now. Haha. All right, let me see. All right. There's still this to get. I'm gonna hold off for now because I gotta heal up. Oh, we can just go right to her.
Design. No Shinra knockoffs can compare to Republic ingenuity. Okay, time to see if she works. Hot damn, look at that.
mine.
Amazing. Incredible. Wow. The blades are actually spinning! What a sight! Oh, I can't wait to find out how much power it can generate! I wish Brogan was here for this. He'd have loved to see these windmills working again. Maybe one day. Well, anyway, thank you. guess you're heading back to Calm?
That's the plan.
When you see Broden, you tell him, hurry up and get better, would ya? You got a whole wide world to see. Or something along those lines.
Cleansing materia. Ooh. Let's go ahead and try to get the last Titan thing, and then I'll finish up with Broden.
It's important to make sure they've got plenty to eat. Need to be nice and plump so they fetch a high price.
All right. All right. All the way back over yonder, this away.
Thank you.
grasslands once believed that earthquakes could occur if they anchored tight. Calm's present-day harvest festival most likely originated as a ritual offering of crops meant to appease him. Our analysis of the grassland summon crystals. Thank you. Now Titan will become an even more formidable ally. Congratulations. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.
And we will do that.
Seen a juvenile chocobo lingering in the vicinity?
Yes.
Evidently, these locations still have a... If you notice a stray chocobo, you'll likely find a stop not too far from it.
Weak to wind. Ah, I should have brought Aerith and resistance to everything else. Okay. Wind current.
all done.
You work for me now.
Congratulations on toppling Titan. Though legendary, his earth-shattering strength was no match for your own. I'm sure he'll provide you with steadfast support. You're in good hands now, and rather large ones at that. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Oh, there's a... I didn't even notice. There's one over here. All right, back to Broden. Whoop. Wrong button.
She said you've got a world to see.
She just wants an excuse to travel. But I am overdue for a vacation. Think I've been working myself too hard lately.
Rest would do you good. What is this terrible scent? It's reminiscent of Hojo's lab.
It's time. Time to go.
Yes!
Okay?
It's just the degradation. Every soldier's gotta make their peace with it. Now you know why I can't see any old doctor. You're a soldier too, aren't you?
Ex-soldier, actually.
Didn't mean to scare you. The symptoms aren't always the same. And who knows? You might be one of the lucky ones.
Right.
Just don't take your youth for granted. All right? You only get one shot at life, and you can't let Shinra take it from you. You can't let them win.
Breaking news at this hour. Avalanche, the anti-Shinra terrorist group...
I'd heard the rumors about cellular degradation, but didn't...
Security forces. All right. Thorough sweep of the town, during which time it was placed. I think we are just about done with everything. Yeah, the only thing left are combat assignments, and I don't feel like doing those. So we are going to continue on with this story. To my friend Broden, I say to you, see you at the reunion. Oh, that's where it is.
Thank you.
All right, time to get on with it. I'm gonna switch my party out. Who don't want to switch out? I want to put Aerith in there. Need to remember how to get over back to the other side of this little bridge thing. You can smell things? Well, not underwater, I guess. Is it where the bunnies are? Close. It's one of these arches over here. Alright, time to follow Sephiroth or whatever the fuck. Which way are we going? Presumably the right way. Red 13 on the chocobo is so good, isn't it? He looks so cute. He's holding the reins with his paws. Oh, Aerith's side saddles. We're on it! We're on top of it!
Hey, get back here right now!
No, Pico! Pico and friends.
Disguised itself as an island.
I had noticed.
Focus.
Yo! Week 2, ice. I just got rid of my Shiva summon, but We do still have... Red has some material on him.
Did it just get colder?
Not good. Everyone, keep your distance.
Go on! Stay here.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell! You hoisted me by my own petard. There we go. There we go. Wait! It happened right as the cutscene happened. Okay, it'll let me do it again. Chocobo and Mogul!
Get him.
And then Eris Limit Break is ready. Oh, it's the summon. Oh, Cloud! Yes!
Is it gone?
Uh-oh. How's he gonna get out of this one? Actually, though. Is it the ghosts?
Wakey, wakey. You remember who I am?
Eris.
Oh, it's good to have you back, Cloud.
Sephiroth? I knew he was strong, but still.
Yo!
Those guys are looking for him too. They've gotta be.
Yeah, I kinda get that feeling as well.
Let's not lose him.
That's an interesting... In the original, when the party can avoid the fight with the Midgard Somer altogether, and in fact is advised since it's really strong, but we run into one that's killed on a spike exactly like that. So that's a neat little callback to that. And it is presumed that Sephiroth killed it in the first one, in the original. Man, that was cool. Mithril mine.
He's here, isn't he?
I don't know.
Well, monsters sure are. No doubt.
Monsters we can handle. We've dealt with worse.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living. Not us, though.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
Enough for her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him. Cloud?
I don't remember what standard course is.
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
Was it?
All that long ago that this place was a working Mithril mine. Y'all know about Mithril, right?
Not anything specific, no.
It's pretty tough.
And beautiful, besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact. And I ought to know. Worked in a mine myself back in the day. Hard not to learn about the life when you live in it.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs, then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature Mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia, too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.
I don't know if it's intentional or not. It might just be a bug, but the way that Tifa's trailing back, considering what happened in Calm, I think that's a neat little detail if that's intentional. If it's not, it's a cool coincidence. I like how this is set up as like a tourist spot. Always buy the doodads when they're on sale. Almost always. Anyways. These guys are new. They are not new to FF7. They are in the original, but they do not show up at this point. This is very early for us to see them. I believe so, if I remember right.
Accompany him. I'm no stranger to caves.
Okay, if you're sure. Sorry to... I mean... Thank you.
I like what a bleeding heart bear it is. Just me and the Goyles. Fast travel is unavailable. Woohoo. Ooh. Weak fire.
Don't overdo it.
I got this. Come on, I got you. Ha, perfect. Yeah. Only safe.
Allow me. Take the lead.
Let me handle it. Bring it.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. Watch yourself. I'll show you what I can do. You'll see.
can do it.
Let's do this. Goodness. Just like that, okay? Keep it together. Gotcha.
So it's my turn?
Take that.
Keep it up.
Best do it right.
Weak to fire.
Too bad. Deal with that.
Here goes. Get him. He'll be blown away. Can you take over for
Hang
me?
Hang back.
That's it.
Going in.
That's over.
Obstacle. Oh, pulling it back. Never mind.
Wow.
is huge.
What's that?
Hopefully, I take it out of here.
Let's see.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle it. Go on. Gotcha. Good luck. I'm
all
coming.
Done.
Oh, an elevator. I was looking for the treasure chest. I didn't even see that. Okay. So we do have an elevator. Find another way to get up to the bridge. Maybe I fucking will. Oh, wait. Haha. Why is there a ladder here?
Do it.
Let me see. Thank you.
all you got.
Go on! Stop it!
Not over yet.
Nothing to it.
Whoo, buddy. That one was close.
Still got time to catch up.
If any of them are still alive. So, tell me about Reno. He holding up okay?
He's been through worse. He's been instructed to take some time to himself. To relax. Recuperate.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but that sounds a lot like a nice, long, all-expenses-paid vacation.
Wait.
Well, more or less.
Lucky.
Hardly. He's bored out of his mind.
Probably misses it. Seriously?
What are we even doing here? Sorry, but I gotta say it. This mission, it makes no sense. Why are we wasting our time following these hooded weirdos around?
Orders are orders. The whys and wherefores are not our concern.
Yeesh. Maybe you need a vacation. So about him, Mr. Workaholic. Thoughts? I say we put him down. I mean, that's what Sung would do if he was here.
Assholes.
Who's there?
Tifa. She's right, though. Tifa, you're right, and you should say it.
No freaking way.
Avalanche.
Feast your eyes on the Turk's latest and greatest, Elena. But you three can call me your worst nightmare.
Callie's here.
On vacation.
And unfortunately for you, I'm here to fill in.
She may be new, but she's still a Turk. And a consummate professional.
Let's fucking go!
Go on! You're welcome!
Too bad. Weak to lightning. I got that. Where's the other one? There she is.
It's on now.
Hold on.
Take the lead.
All set. Damn it. Let's try that again.
Copy.
Yeah, get out of here.
Good job.
So it's my turn. Did you just?
Sorry.
Okay, hang out.
Hang back.
Hell yeah.
Rude.
Just like we practiced.
Gotcha.
Is it not letting me? Okay, it's. Let me see what he's weak against.
Allow me.
Weak to wind.
It's on you.
Okay, good luck. Here goes. Go on. Okay. The name's Elena.
Bitch.
Take over.
I got it.
Why can't I?
Just a little should help. With your love and grace.
Let's do this.
Let's dance, asshole.
You're done.
One more shot.
Let's do this.
This one's for you.
Don't stop now.
Get wrecked!
Hands in the air! Right now!
Yeah!
Better keep that toy where I can see it. Lest you want a hole in your head. Now then. Y'all got a lot to answer for. A lot of blood on your hands.
You need someone to blame.
Suggest you look in the mirror. For us, however, things have changed. While you're still wanted fugitives, if you stay out of our way, we'll stay out of yours.
Oh yeah? Bullshit!
Take care of Aerith for me.
That's sick. Bro!
Nice one, Red!
Oh, that wasn't a stun. Take care of Aerith for me, he says after his henchmen just sends them falling to the depths of the cave.
Just gonna float there.
Hey, where are the others?
It must be hard to swim with the gun.
We're good. Just taking a quick dip to get the grime off.
Do you see a way, Becca?
We'll find one.
We'll meet you at the exit.
Okay.
Oh, do we get to play as them?
Hojo's lab was filled with men like this.
Buddy cop adventure.
Every last one of them.
Poor bastards. What do you think their deal is? Where are they going?
They're following Sephiroth, or so Cloud seems to think.
He did. Let's hope the boy can keep it together.
All right. One of you needs a healing materia. Oh, I see how this will work. Do the auto cast with the linked. Yeah. I'm gonna switch this out for a helo. Thunder. Let's see. Oh wait, I missed a couple things. I think this is actually probably a good place to stop for the night. Okay. Renegade's Collar. Oh, it's gonna take. I'll still go for it. It's just that you are not gonna. Oh, go back. We're not gonna use the auto cast anymore. All right. I am gonna call it here for tonight. And I don't think I'm gonna raid anybody tonight. Tomorrow I'm gonna try to get some more Alan Wake in. And we'll get back to... Depending on how I feel, and we'll get back to this on Wednesday. Thank y'all for stopping by. I hope y'all have a good night and take care of yourselves. Have a good one. Bye-bye.